as well. I've never had one for her. I never even got a skin or a shard for one of her skins. I don't know why I thought you had one then. Shit. Oh yeah. We should have this. He wins against Oryx though, so. Yikes. Although, as long as I don't allow him to build greedy, we should win this. No questions asked. Then I switched with our ADC next game so they could jungle. Oh. Alright, there we go. So they could jungle and the jungler ran it down. You can have one of my like 9 luck skins even though I don't play it.
Dude, yeah, for real.
Do you really pull a fucking Soraka skin out of every chest? Holy shit.
Oh, no, 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 no. We're not gonna allow that.
Well, they're not going for our blue, which is weird. I would definitely expect them to. But they're not. Oh, you're good. Thank you. I feel like they did that to just know which one I was starting, which is fine. But it is a little bit frustrating. Not a fan of that. That is a good question. I don't know why Spirit Guard Udyr is a ultimate skin. I honestly don't ever fucking get Udyr skins ever, so I couldn't tell you what is good for his skins and what is bad. He's level 3 already? How the fuck is he level 3? Oh, he went Krugs red and then... Alright. I see you, big dog. I see you at the game you're playing. He definitely went Krugs and then red. And then chickens, because that's the only way that you get level 3 within 3 camps. Unless somehow he's just ungodly lucky. Yo, what the fuck is up with your ping, dude? I'm on my way up. We can fuck him up. Get a little bit of damage in on him. That's fine by me. Yeah, it's funny though, because this Kane probably has never fought a Warwick that uses Ignite instead of Flash, because Flash is typically like the go-to for him for his summoner spells. So he's probably like sitting there like, what the fuck is this dude doing? Pissed off as hell. Because I would be. I'm coming down. Oh, was it really a lucky shot? Holy shit. This is what we want. I can't ping for shit for whatever reason. Oh, really? You gonna pull that bullshit? I can't fight it. Yeah, that's fine. Kane can still be alive, but I have 10 seconds. On my smite, so like, there we go. Just watch out, because he's right in there. Oh my god, he's gonna kill fucking Vygar, isn't he? He actually might. I'm wondering where this Kane went, because he's nowhere to be seen. Oh shit, he's top, I'm coming. Does this cunt fucking take my, shit? Good shit. Did he take my red buff? Because if he did, his ass is grass. We could honestly take it. Okay, good shit. Yeah, we're gonna take it. I'm dropping this bitch mid, by the way. to kill Vygar. I did not know that he had different little sayings every time. Come towards us there, because if he would have came towards us, he would have died instantly. Just watch out. Because Kane's headed towards y'all. Just teasing. I'm coming for that. Fuck, never mind. Who's behind back there? Is that Kane? Yeah, it is. Fuck. There we go. I like that I came over, fucking insta-killed Soraka, because I ulted her. I'm not good at CSing with this champ. Oh no, dude, you are A-okay. I'm just fucking with you, honestly. Oh, we gotta go. Oh wait, no, yeah, we're good. We're good. Oh shit. Fuck. Fuck. I fucked up. I fucked up. Fed. Nope, I'm feeding. Vygar shit on me. That's so fucking funny. Oh my god. Bitch boy got shit on. That's why you don't play fucking Kane into a Warwick. Okay, actually, that's a lie. I'm really only, like, good in jungle with Warwick, and that's about it. I'm down. Oh, they didn't FF. Good. Yeah. I didn't want them to. I want to have some fun with it. None of us have fucking TP. Oh shit, that's funny. I thought we at least had TP, so that way we could take care of them. Yeah, I did not have Smite up. They